Hello again and welcome to Virtual Crafts. In this video I'll show you how you can create a complete WooCommerce website in under 10 minutes. It is a very simple and easy process. Just follow along and see how you can create an entire e-commerce website in just a while. Now in the last video I explained how you can create a business firm website in under 10 minutes, but that was a different process. In this video I'll be giving you another way to create complete websites, and specifically we'll see how we can create WooCommerce websites. I will be starting from absolute scratch, and that's why I've reset my WordPress to defaults, and at the moment I do not have anything on my website. If I go visit my website, you'll see that I have the default 2020 theme installed and I do not have any content on the website. So this is same as a fresh installation of WordPress. So without any further ado, let's get into it. The first thing you have to do is install a theme. So you'll have to go to appearance and then themes. Currently I have the default 2020 theme activated. I'll click add new to add a new theme. And here search for the theme Astra. Okay, this is our theme. Simply hover over it and click if you want to take a preview. And once you've had a preview, you can click this install button to install this theme. Or you can click this cross icon and install it from here. Okay, the theme has been installed now. I'll click activate to activate this theme. And I'll see a success message that this theme has been activated. Now as soon as this theme is activated, you'll see this new section here. Now this is a thank you message for installing Astra, and on this you have a button called get started. You can either press this button to go on with the process, or under appearance you can click this tab called Astra options. I'll click it and I'll be redirected to this Astra theme window. Here in the right sidebar I have a section of starter templates. So what you'll have to do here is click this link install importer plugin. And the theme will automatically install and activate this plugin for you. And as soon as the starter template plugin is installed and activated, it will redirect you to this window where it will ask you to select a page builder. Here you'll select a page builder by which you prefer to create your websites and for the one you want to filter out your demos. So in this tutorial I'll be using Elementor, so I'll select the Elementor page builder from here. And as soon as I select it, it will take me to the starter template page. Now there are hundreds of demos here that you can select and import. We'll get to that in a minute. First of all, let me explain this top bar to you. On the right side we have this drop down in which we can again select our page builder. Currently all the templates for Elementor are filtered out. If you select Beaver Builder, all the templates for Beaver Builder will be filtered out for you. So I'll go to Elementor again, and these are all Elementor templates. You have this small refresh icon. You can click this to sync your template library, and this will be an archive of your favorite demos. Under every demo on the right side you see this heart icon. If you press this, this theme will be set as your favorite and it will be moved to this favorites archive. So let's say I select another demo as my favorite. And then when I open my favorites library, it will show me these two favorite themes. And I can click this heart icon again to unfavorite anything. I'll go back. Here you can search for your business genre. For example, if I have to import a demo of a restaurant, I'll simply search restaurant here. And you'll see that I have a lot of options for the restaurant website. I'll simply select one of these according to my business category, and the theme will filter out all the related demos for me. So if I scroll down, I have very elegant demos there. Now you cannot use the premium ones, but we have plenty of free ones, so we do not have to use premium ones. If you have to preview any demo, simply hover over the demo and click it. Here you'll have all the pages this demo has, and you can preview any page by scrolling this window. And you can see that this is a very professional and elegant website already created for us. All I have to do is import this. And we'll get to that in a minute, that how we can import the demos and how we can make edits to them. So this is our home page. If you want to see the contact page, simply click on it and this will be our contact page. and you can preview all the pages present in this demo. But in this video, as we have to create a WooCommerce website, so I'll go back. Here we have another drop down. I'll toggle it, and we have some more filters here. Currently all is selected. I'll select free, and it will filter out all the free templates for me. And you can see that there are hundreds of templates that we can use from this theme, and all of them are very professionally and elegantly created and are totally ready to use websites. I will toggle this drop down again, and I will select e-commerce to filter out all the WooCommerce websites for me. And as you can see that we have many WooCommerce websites there. All we have to do is import them. Here you have to choose which demo you want to import. Simply hover and click over any demo. Here have a preview of the demo. You can preview all the pages. Now this demo looks elegant to me. Let's import this one. Now how will you import it? We have three buttons here. You can preview the site first before importing. You can import complete site, or you can import the home page only. So I will import the complete site. I'll click this button. Here I'll have to go through a small visit. I'll have to select whether I am a WordPress beginner, intermediate or expert, and I am building this website for myself or the client. So I'll select myself and click next. Now this is the promotional step, so I'll skip it. And now as you can see, the theme has started importing the demo for us. Now it will take few minutes depending upon the size of the site and speed of the connection. So do not close this browser until the site is completely imported. I'll fast forward the video here and resume when the demo is completely imported. Okay, the demo has been imported successfully. I'll see a success message here. And after it has been imported, you can view the site by clicking this button, View Site. And our entire WooCommerce website has been created just in 5 minutes. And just by the look of it, you can tell that how elegant the design is and how much time have you saved by just importing the demo and not creating the website from scratch. Let's have a look at other pages. I'll go to the shop page. And here I'll have all my products listed, and you'll see that this demo already has many products created. All you have to do is change the product images and titles, and everything has been pre-created. You can filter out your products from here. I'll show you in a minute how you can edit your products. I'll go to the about page, and we have a nice about page created too. Okay, now let's see how we can edit our products and how we can make slight changes to our website. I'll simply go to my dashboard, I'll scroll up, and here we have the products tab and all products. And here are all the products that are already created. Now I already have created multiple videos on how you can add different kinds of products to your website. You can add simple products, downloadable products, variable products, subscription products, grouped products and affiliate products. I will give the links to all these videos in the description and you can go check them out. So I'll not get into how you can add a new product. I'll simply show you how you can edit the products after importing the demo. Hover over any product and click edit. Here you'll add the new title of your product. Here you will change the description of your product. This is where you'll change the price for your product. Here you'll add a sales price for your product. You can choose if this product is a simple product, a group product, affiliate product, or a variable product. You can also choose whether this product is virtual or downloadable. In the inventory, you can manage the SKU and stock. I already have a video on shipping. I'll give the link in description and you can check it out. I have a complete WooCommerce course already created. Scroll down. This is where you change the product short description. Here you'll change the product image, and you can add the product gallery images from here. And after you've made changes to your product, simply click update and your product will be updated. And now let me quickly show you how you can edit this site. Simply navigate to the page you want to edit. I'll edit the home page. Here in the header, click the button Edit with Elementor. Okay, I am in the Elementor editor now. Simply hover over the section you want to edit, click this edit icon and change your text, images, button text, link or anything that is present on the website. If you are not familiar with Elementor Page Builder, I have already created an Elementor course. I'll give a link in description and you can check it out too. Let's say I want to change this text to Virtual Crafts. You can simply change it here. If you want to edit this button, simply hover over it, click this edit icon, change your text, and give your link here. Now you can make any kind of edit to your website while you are in this Elementor editor. Once you are done with all the changes you had to make to your website, simply click this update button and it will update all the changes for you. And then you can click this preview changes icon to preview your website. And you can see that the text has been changed. So that is all for this video. This is how you can create an entire WooCommerce store in just 10 minutes. If you face any problem while doing so, or if you have any questions, you can ping me up in the comments. If you like the video, please subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon next to it to receive the notifications of every new video uploaded. Thank you and see you in the next video.